A 45-year-old El Paso woman is now behind bars after she allegedly fired a gun into the air at a house party in East El Paso. El Paso police say officers responded to Owl Point Avenue Saturday night and saw several teens running away. Officers then found bullet casings in front of the home of Nikita Davis. Davis allegedly told police she was watching the party when shots were fired. However, police learned Davis was the one who allegedly fired a gun into the air that night.